What does it take to become a certified healthcare professional? Is it the courses, the practicum, the experience, or the title?
Students at East Central Independent School District's Cass Lead High School say it takes a village and it starts with a special teacher.
Alicia Beretta visited with one of East Central ISD's finest, Mrs. Whitney Weddle. She shares how she's making an impact in the healthcare industry through her group of students.
So remember to follow your thumb line down to your radial pulse.
Never in a million years did Mrs. Whitney Weddell ever think she'd come back to East Central High School.
And I graduated in 2003. I would put it on top of her and then remove the one from underneath.
Much less as a teacher, in love with her vocation.
So this can be lifted up. And you can start, as she turns, start rolling it in. I did emergency medicine for almost 13 years, and then I transitioned into teaching because I thought, what better way to help than impart my knowledge to our future generation of healthcare providers? So in one basin, you can go ahead and drop soap. The other one will just stay a rinse.
Mrs. Weddell is a health science tech teacher at Cass Lead High School.
So you need to make sure privacy curtain is pulled, but that you're also letting them know what you're about to do. So this is my fourth year teaching.
And she's the department head of career and technical education. But to her students, she's their cheerleader, tutor, tough love type of gal, and inspiration all in one.
In my 12 years in school, I've never really had a teacher where really motivates me to learn. And this is something that I actually enjoy.
Giselle Vidas is a certified nurse aide and dental assistant and is one of Mrs. Weddell's senior students.
She can literally graduate next week on Saturday and walk out and pick what job she wants, which I think is amazing.
But Vidas, along with other classmates and even district administrators, say the certifications and lessons taught to truly care for those in need are because Mrs. Weddell constantly leads by example.
I need them more than they need me. And if I can make it easy for them to succeed, we all need a little help.
Like the time she drove to Midland to be there for a student, or buy a laptop and internet for a senior whose family didn't have the necessary funds.
I'm supposed to be teaching them compassion and empathy. I'm supposed to show them that, like, with a little help, we can do great things. That's part of my job. Get everything set up and then move into it, like, seamlessly. So it's just, so you already know what you're doing.
A job that only a certain type of person can do, and one that her students are immensely grateful for.
I asked Mrs. Weddell what makes her go above and beyond. She says she doesn't. This just comes natural for her, because for every person who steps into her classroom, they become family, and she'll do anything for family and to see them succeed. Reporting Alicia Barrera, KSAT 12 News.